My name is Chris Harkin. I'm 17 and I'm from Larne. I'm deputy head boy at Slemish College and it's an integrated college. I've been attending integrated education since I began nursery school at the age of 3. I suppose the first time I noticed something different between me and some of my other classmates was in primary 4 when we did our first communion. Only 6 or 7 people in my class joined me. I didn't understand the differences between a Catholic and a Protestant. My fixture project involves getting the government to give more funding to integrated education so that they can take in more pupils. As there is a demand for this already, in my school, we're 80% oversubscribed every year.
I don't really come across people who think it's a bad idea for a Catholic and Protestant and children from different backgrounds to be together. But I think in terms of identity in Northern Ireland and people perhaps feeling vulnerable about the school in their area, about belonging to a certain community, it is a process of change, but integration is really about choice.
And mark it.
The creative resources team at Fixers have helped me to create a short documentary outlining the highlights and the aims of integrated education so that we can establish to parents that we are so much more than just mixing Catholics and Protestants into the same building.
In a sense, my experience with integrated education hasn't been just about integration. It's felt like home, like a school that doesn't see me as from a different culture, but a community that is though I was born from.
I don't think that integration is about trying to put aside our differences. It's about sharing and celebrating them. It's about meeting new people and learning about them, making it easier to understand their differences.
As someone who has a physical impediment, I've benefited greatly from the integrated education system. I've had opportunities to play rugby, play football and run on sports day.
I find it so strange that people that I sit at class laughing with in school could have been on the other side of a peace wall, trapped there with my side throwing rocks or bombs at them. I think that if I can change one parent's mind and get them to send their child to an integrated secondary or primary instead of a denominational school, that I've been successful.